from 70 to 7, go figure, or negative 7. All right, yeah. We are previewing the 5th annual Chagrin Valley Restaurant Week. Hanging out with Molly. How are you?
I'm great, thank
Five
you.
5 years. Okay, yes. Well, we have Brent here from Welsh Field. And good morning, Chef Brent.
Good morning.
All right, you kind of scared me, man. You bought a blue plate with your salmon. We had a lot of salmon this morning.
Yes.
All right, so tell us about the way you're rendering of the salmon.
We did sauteed blackened salmon over a bed of legume salad. It's got corn, edamame, black beans, garbanzo beans, and little pepperdew peppers. Topped with a little bit of feta and drizzled with a honey lime vinaigrette.
Look at that. I mean, what kind of spices did you put on the shrimp?
It's a Cajun seasoning. Just a Cajun mix. And we blackened it in the pan on a nice hot saute pan.
Well done, sir.
Thank
all right, Mal, we have a lot of cool sponsors. First of all, Chamber of Commerce. Yes. I want to thank those guys. But the reason why we have the cocktails here.
Yes, Flow Vodka. You can get Flow Vodka at M Italian, the Capitol Grill, and Fleming's during Restaurant Week. Mm-hmm. And they are one of our sponsors today. All the restaurants are open, so brave the cold, enjoy some great deals. Yeah. ChagrinValleyRestaurantWeek.com for all the menus.
The menus. And it's a three-course meal setup. Explain to people how that works.
Yeah, so each restaurant has their own pricing.
Right.
It's based on their, you know, their place and what their price points are, but you can go to Master Pizza all the way up to a Welsh Field Inn and get three courses, all the way $35 for three courses.
Yeah.
Yours,
$28.99.
Yeah. I mean, seriously,
yeah,
these are steals.
Good.
This is worth going out in the cold for. And
yeah.
Welsh Field Inn has an amazing fireplace.
Yeah, so does them. They have them over there.
So does
this morning.
Sapphire Creek. So get out. They have. They will keep the fireplace on for
keep
you.
Keep it so much. And
yes.
The whole goal behind this was to really show people and showcase the different restaurants you guys have in the Valley. Correct?
Yeah, we have 20 different restaurants in this this year. Chagrin Valley has the best eating around, the best. And I challenge you to tell me differently.
Well, I'm impartial. I can't say anything, but I do want to thank Chef Joe and Don over there for M Italian. They opened their doors for us. We were the headquarters. So guys, thank you so much. Love you. Namaste. Peace to you. Okay, so lots of cool stuff. Molly, thank you so much for
your coming.
Five. Chef Brian, you went crazy with me, man, with the blue plate. I don't know. I can't handle it.
I love it.
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thank you. Love that place.
That looks good.